But they taste completely different. All right,
so here's my point. Okay. You might like one more than the other.
Yeah.
But Reggie hates pumpkin pie.
Well, let me tell you why I hate pumpkin pie. I got to tell you why I hate pumpkin pie.
All right, go ahead.
Now, here's the story of why I don't hate it, but I strongly dislike it. I grew up in the South. I grew up from Alabama. That's that's not a surprise to anybody. We eat sweet potato pie.
Right.
We don't fucking eat pumpkins on any level. We don't fucking roast the seeds. That's some white people shit. Okay, let's put it out there.
For Halloween, you guys have sweet potatoes and not pumpkins out
there? For Halloween, for Halloween, we fucking carve the pumpkins like everybody else, and then we throw away the insides.
So you're wasteful. Yeah.
No, we're not wasteful. It's bad enough. Who came up with the idea of fucking carving pumpkins in the first place? You guys are demented. Okay, you're fucking demented.
How do I know? It could have been a southern thing.
I don't know. Apparently, we throw away the insides of a pumpkin, and we're wasteful, so you carve it, you're demented, okay? Just you look at a piece of fruit, and you're like, I got to put an ugly face in it.
It's just like what the blacks did to the buffaloes and wiped out the Indians. It's the same thing. You're wasting the buffaloes.
That's terrible. Those are Indians. All right, check it out. So this is it. I grew up eating sweet potato pie. I never had pumpkin pie growing up. That's not what we ate. So my first year in college, I'm out here in California. I didn't go home for the holidays, and one of the guys on my team invited me to his house for Thanksgiving, which was nice. And the idea is this guy was, his mom was white and his dad was half black. So his dad was like half black, half white. But he was absolutely black. He's like, I'm black. That's what I am. he's a quarter black, but that was his thing. He's black. So we get to his house. The food wasn't that great. Everything was pretty bland. Not very flavorful. Like I said, I grew up in Alabama. My mom is a great cook.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
So I'm thinking, damn, dinner wasn't that great. The food wasn't that great. But I see the pie. And like I said earlier, pumpkin pie and sweet potato pie are roughly the same color. And that can be attested to by both of these guys sitting here right now. So I'm like, all right, well, at least they got sweet potato pie. Because this other shit is fucking horrible. I get a slice of it, and I'm sitting there, I'm excited, my mouth is watering. I'm like, this is going to be the one thing that's going to remind me of why I'm fucking here, right? And I take a bite, and I'm like, what the fuck is this? I was shitty. I was like, what is this? What's wrong with this? What is this?
Did you say it at the table?
I didn't say what the fuck, but I was eating. I was like, I spit it out.
I was like, oh. In front of everybody?
Yeah. Well, I took a napkin. I got manners. I took a napkin and took the shit out of my mouth and said to them, I'm like, hey, man, what kind of pie is this? And they're like, oh, man. They was all excited. This is pumpkin pie. I'm like, pumpkin pie? Who fucking eats pumpkins? What? I'm like, dude. I can't eat this shit, man. I'm sorry. And that's because my mind, my body was
you're
ready for
it. You know what's funny? Sweet potato.
That's what it says about the South. The South is so cut off that like 90% of America eats fucking pumpkin pie, and they don't even know what pumpkin pie
dude,
is.
90% of America.
Everyone knows about pumpkin pie.
Where do you go grocery shopping?
Let me put this out here. Yeah. No statistical impressioning. Can you prove that 90% of America? Okay, how about this? How about 100% of black people fucking eat sweet potato pie?
No. It's a Southern thing. It's not a black thing. Because that's another thing.
Where are all the black people at?
He's just pulling a knife out.
Where are all the black people at? The black
I don't want you arguing with me with a knife out.
I cut the fucking pie.
Here's the thing. Like, I don't even know.
Reggie, one point though.
Yeah, here you go.
Okay, so in the South, you say you never heard of pumpkin pie. Where the hell do you go grocery stopping at? I mean, they have pumpkin pie at every store you go into, right?
Yeah, but
they're
out.
It's not. Yeah, no, they have pumpkin pies there. People in the South eat pumpkin pies. I'm not saying that they don't. I'm just saying
you never heard of it, though.
For me and my family, and what we ate sweet potato pie.
They didn't leave the block much, dude.
Yeah, we didn't. No, we left the block, but it was. I'm sure the white people in the South ate pumpkin pie.
Well, how
but
come
we never ate pumpkin pie?
How come is it if I go to any store, like I went to Trader Joe's, I went to Safeway, and I see all these different array of pies, but no sweet potato pie. It can't sell, man.
It can't sell. Oh,
shit. Majority, the 90% of people.
I'm like this. Yeah, if you want to get your shit from a market, then yeah, you can go to the market and get your little pumpkin pie. But my shit is from a bakery. Like they have to make this shit. That right there is mass produced.
No, that's made from a bakery too.
That one is. But I'm talking about
the ones usually. Well, I bought one. This is funny.
We recycle all the pumpkins.
We're not wasteful.
I understood the way I understood it was pumpkin pie. Was invented or made because pumpkin pie tends to have a natural laxative effect to it. So it was made to help move along everything else.
It was made to help you shit.
Hey man, that's all I'm saying.